materials in the market, it's possible to create a stunning one without spending too much. For those who look at Puja Room Vastu Shastra, the area for prayer should ideally be planned in the northeast direction of the house. In some homes, a separate room is created for puja, whereas in other homes, a small area in a room is utilized to install a cabinet for perfectly designed puja rooms. It's essential that all the elements are arranged correctly, whether it's the moon, the idols, the accessories or the furniture. Additionally, the colors of the walls and the materials used should blend perfectly to bring a good ambience that is ideal for meditation. While homeowners can consult an interior designer for advice on modern puja room designs. It's also possible to get ideas for decorating the room by looking at photographs. Therefore, one should refrain from cluttering too much with images or ideas, as this will create a visual distraction and interfere with the calmness in the area. Additionally, puja room should be used only for storing power related items, since a power room usually has metal accessories such as bell plates and brass lamps. Decorating the room with metallic colors can enhance the look. However, one should take care not to go overboard with the metal, as it will overpower the room with its shine. Use subtle elements such as decorative metal motifs on the door or metallic bend on just small section of the wall to balance the energy in the area. Among the various types of natural stones, marble is the most elegant and luxurious. Besides the richness that it brings to the decor, white marble also adds a soothing touch to any space, making it ideal for a puja room.